Ah, Mrs. Brady. I see you finally decided to retire. Not before time, let me add.
Speak for yourself. Cut out that bickering, the two of you. Let's just relax and watch Ballinamere World go around.
Imagine, they hung us up here beside the credit union team. We should be up beside the trophy cap.
I always said they happened at Cubes. Just look at Miss Cusick, swaggering around the house. You'd think she runs the place.
That's the problem, she does, you know.
She has her work cut out. The netball team will win nothing now that I'm gone.
And the choir will sound like a bag of cats without me.
Sure, look at her. We leave it to them and go fishing.
I come to help you.